Just because I do Fortnite content does not mean I do family-friendly videos. I mean, I try to do appropriate videos, but that's not because I do Fortnite content.